want to get excited about looking at a beautiful physique, pay attention to this man right here, standing 6'1", 280 pounds, serving the United States military, Cedric Big Mac McMillan. He's an artist.
There's no one quite like Cedric McMillan, last year's Arnold Classic champion, competing out in his fourth Mr. Olympia. And he clearly has a very different approach, a very different mental approach. He has different expectations for himself and has a different perspective than others. And we don't have all the time to talk about that now, but we'll watch his routine. But Cedric, the one thing that he is missing is a great Olympia showing. He's been as high as seventh. He's gotten there. He's gotten close. But Cedric seems to save his best for some other events.
Absolutely, but Cedric's personality is what you fall in love with. The body opens the door, but his personality is electrifying and magnetic. I don't know where to begin to try to criticize Cedric, with the exception that I believe he should have a Sandow trophy. He may not get one, but he will not be forgotten when he's done and in retirement, because what he brings to the sport is a lot more than just beauty and class.
When he poses, he literally has a conversation with the audience. There's a connection. There's a way that he goes about his body movements that are just very different, very unique. So let's just sit back, Sean, and watch Cedric McMillan's 2018 Olympia routine.
Funny, Dan, some of the guys, when they pose, they forget the audience is there. But Cedric is very aware and very interactive with his audience, which makes him a very popular